to Suwon. So we are not in Seoul today, and this is actually my first time ever traveling out of the city by myself, and it only took about an hour, even less than that on the bus to get here. So it felt like the perfect place to come as my first little adventure by myself out of the city. And oh my god, I'm in love with this place already. It's just so peaceful. There's so many beautiful things to see here, and we have the perfect weather ever. Like, this could not be more delightful. First of all though, as always, I'm really hungry. I haven't had breakfast, so we are gonna start with some breakfast. There seems to be a good granola place. It just looked really delicious, so we're gonna head there first before starting our day off. So, time for breakfast, let's eat. In a very long time, and that was so delicious. I'm definitely fueled up, ready for the day now. So first of all, we're gonna go to Hwaseong Fortress. We walked past it on the way down here actually, and it looks just beautiful. Let's get ready to explore. I cannot wait to look around here and show you. I'm excited. Okay, let's go. Of the lookout pavilions, and wow, the view from up here is so lovely. So this is just one of the fortresses that they have in Suwon, but I think it's the only one we're gonna go to today. The wall goes on for as long as I can see, so I think we're just gonna keep walking until I feel like it, and then we'll head on back. But yeah, this is just really nice to walk around. Stunning and peaceful. So much green, so much blue. I feel very content, if you can't tell. That is really something. I just saw it starting to rise up. I've heard about this hot air balloon. Wow, that's so pretty. Just like that, it's gone back down. Lived here, I would want this to be my daily walk, just along the walls, up and down these hills with all these beautiful historic buildings and just such a pretty view. This is just perfect, isn't it? The amount of people who have just smiled at me as I walked past them as we're just walking around here is so nice. Like, That's what nature does to you, doesn't it? Everyone just seems so friendly. It's really lovely. So this place also has a lot of nice cafes that I want to go to. So I think we're going to go to one now. It is lunchtime, but I'm not super hungry yet, but I'm very thirsty from walking around in this heat. So we're going to head to a cafe now, and it has a really beautiful view of the palace from what I've seen. So we can have a nice drink with a lovely view. Sounds good to me. That was a very nice cafe, and it probably would have been a bit nicer if I didn't spill my drink literally everywhere. I thought putting it down with one hand was a bad idea, but I still did it. Like, what is wrong with me? I'm so embarrassed, so I'm gonna walk around a bit now and walk off my embarrassment and anxiety, and then we'll eventually find the restaurant that we're gonna go to for lunch. Oh my gosh, I cannot. As I appreciated the classical Disney music they were playing in there, all I could hear in my head was the Chinese lyrics and choreography going round and round. It was a bit much. But the food was okay, and it was just light, which is kind of what I was wanting. We're gonna walk around here for a little bit now because it is such a nice neighborhood. There is so many little small alleyways, dozens of cute cafes. It's just a really nice place to go and explore, quaint and pretty. So let's see what we can find. Idea that this was here. I guess it's a little sunflower garden. They look a bit dead though. Pretty if they were fully bloomed though.
Open air, side by side we sway there in all the colors. Some
another palace in here as well, but I don't think we're gonna go in there today. So instead, I'm gonna head to a cafe that has a nice view of it apparently, to just look at it from inside a cafe and get a drink that I don't spill and can actually drink this time. Cafes there are here, so yes, I had to go to another. I also love a good milk tea, and they had almond milk, so it was a no-brainer. We're now gonna head back to kind of where we were earlier near the fortress, because there was a little garden area just below it with a pond, and it just looks so relaxing. So I'm gonna go and drink my drink there while relaxing and chilling by the pond and show you around, because it was really, really pretty. Is it missed opportunity. I wish I would have done that. But it actually looks like a lot of them have hired like a picnic set with like the mat, some aesthetic props, which is a very, very smart idea. Oh, butterfly. But I would have loved to have done that. I really like that idea. This drink I just got is rooibos almond milk tea. It is the best drink I've bought in a long, long time. Like really ridiculously good. So this is very refreshing to have next to the pond and just enjoy these views. I wish I had someone to take pictures. Thank you for accompanying me on my first solo trip out of Seoul. I hope you had fun exploring with me. I highly, highly recommend coming here if you are able to. I've had the most lovely day and it's been such a nice little getaway from the city too. So if you can, make it down. You'll have a good day, I can assure it. So thank you so much for watching and I'll see you soon. Bye!